Hi, I'm Art Anthony. I'm here at the Center for Urban Affairs and Community Services at NC State University at the McKimmon Center. We're often referred to as QX throughout the community. We've been in existence here since 1966, providing services to state, local, and federal governments, as well as professors on campus and nonprofit organizations. Today we're going to talk about the four main areas that we conduct research in. First of all, we do program evaluation and outcome research. We do survey research. We do application of technology. And we do customized consulting services. First, let's talk about program evaluation. We conduct program evaluation that assist companies and businesses in determining whether or not they are reaching their goals and they are able to design their programs to better meet their goals. Let me tell you some of the aspects involved in program evaluation. Program evaluation and outcome research involves consultation on program evaluation strategies, development of outcome measures, management of client databases, economic analysis of program effectiveness, analysis of secondary data, needs assessment studies, and customer consumer satisfaction research. Those are just some of the areas that we focus on in program evaluation. And of course, we are not limited to those, and we'd love to hear from you if you have needs in those areas. The second area that we are focused on is survey research. We do everything from instrument design, data collection and analysis to generating reports. Some of the areas that we focus on within survey research are design of data collection instruments, administration of in-person, mail, web-based, as well as telephone surveys, sample selection and tracking, data entry and editing, and analysis of survey data. Okay, those are the main areas that we focus on with survey research. Of course, we are not limited to those areas, and we're always available to assist the citizens of North Carolina. So please contact us anytime you need assistance in those areas. The third part of the research that we focus on is application of technology. We assist companies or individuals in solving any problems they have dealing with information technology services. Some of the aspects of that we deal with in that area are system design, programming, web-based data entry and retrieval, online inventory and material tracking systems, and software training and support. Those are the areas that we focus on in application of technology. We're always available to assist you if need be. Feel free to contact our technology department here, and we'll be more than happy to assist you if at all possible. The fourth and final area that we focus on is customized consulting services. We offer consultation and technical advice and research design throughout the various aspects of a research project through completion. Some of the main areas that we focus on in there are focus group planning and administration, conference coordination, data management, demographic analysis, presentation of research findings in written and graphic form, and grant and proposal development. Those are the main areas that we focus on as far as consultation services, although we are always available to assist the public as well as state, local government, and federal agencies in carrying out their work. So feel free to contact us if you need any assistance in that area. Okay, let's take a look at some of our selected research areas, projects, and clients. First, education. Second, environment and natural resources. Third, community growth and development. Fourth, criminal justice in the courts. Fifth, labor and workforce development. And sixth, health and human services. Now, hopefully you've learned a little bit more about the Center for Urban Affairs and Community Services, better known as QX, located here at the McKimmon Center at NC State University. Once again, the four areas that we focus on our program evaluation and outcome, survey research, application of technology, and customized consulting services. So please feel free to contact us if you need assistance in any of those areas at www.qx.ncsu.edu or 919-515-3211. And finally, I'm Art Anthony. I'm a research specialist here at the Center for Urban Affairs. And we appreciate you taking the time to visit with us today to learn more about the services we offer.